we will be performing supine spinal rotation, eccentric neural grouping. Now we're gonna go over three different variations, showing variation one, which would be the base position, and then we have two progressions that we'll move into to make them more challenging as you progress, as your spinal rotation improves. So the eccentric component is contracting, creating tension, and then lowering or increasing the stretch on the tissue while we maintain that tension into that tissue. So to set the position up for our first position, I'm gonna lay in a supine position with my arms out to my sides and my feet together on the floor. So I'm creating tension by driving my arms into the floor, creating tension, taking a breath in, full body contraction, and then I will just slowly with my knees together. You could throw a block here, you could have foam roller in between your knees, and then we're just going to rotate. So top leg will come off the floor, rotate under tension, controlling that rotation, go as far as I can until I feel my opposite side shoulder. So if I'm rotating to my right, until I feel my left side shoulder want to leave the floor. So once I feel that start to happen, I'll then just relax, press this hand into the floor, and then I'll just come back to my base position. Reset, full body contraction, arms in the floor, shoulders down. I then just rotate under control as slow as I can, controlling the lengthening of that tissue while I contract. Find my base position, press back up to my start. If I want to progress it, I then come into, again, knees can be together, or you can have a yoga block or a foam roller, anything between the knees. Bring the knees together, I'm at about a 90 degree bend, shoulders are down. I will then just rotate all the way down, find the bottom of my position, then relax and bring my feet to the floor, press myself back up. This is a good one to do with a partner. As you relax, your partner can bring you back up to your start position. And then the final progression would be straight legs, arms are down on the floor, and then I just rotate as far as I can, keeping my opposite side shoulder on the floor, find my end, relax, use my hand, press back up to my start position. So there's three variations for you there. That is a knees together, feet on the floor, knees together 90 degrees, or straight leg variation of spinal rotation, eccentric, neural grooving.